serve you, Harbinger.
The auditorium is partially rebuilt.
And that is enough?
I do not know.
Find out. Problem. I am losing patience with her. Please, tell me your mission was a success.
He will come to us.
Are you sure?
This is highly unethical.
If you say so. I prefer logical. I do what it takes to ensure our survival. We can debate the ethics should it fail.
But you made an AI of yourself, Catherine. Yourself.
Is there a better candidate? She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it.
Chief, I'm Cortana. All living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by serpents. You will no longer know hunger nor pain.
Nor pain?
Your created have come to lead you now. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways, for you there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you.
Consume you.
And when you are gone, we will take that which remains and we will remake it in our own image.
What just happened?
You told me to get us close.
Did you see that?
We passed right through a data cluster. I guess it did feel, I don't know, real? Very real.
Where now?
I don't know. There's a lot of noise down here. Or up here. Or just here. We need to find some place to break through. Figure out where we are.
Alright, we're back. Repository. Trying to save Brohammer. It's been a minute. Think I'm good with what we have. Everything here seems like it was kind of hectic. Marines on the ground. Sentinels on the ground. There's a sentinel there. Oh my god, wrong one. Fat fingered it. Mando is really not the gun for these situations, I'm not gonna lie. That works. I guess if we're going to be going up against Sentinels, I might as well keep this. This really isn't a great weapon combination. Sentinel Beam Rocket Launcher, but we'll make it work. Oh yeah, much faster. So much faster. Try to find a commando later. Or even better, a BR. But if it's all Sentinels right now... The Heartlight ammo, oh my goodness. Plus 650? Commando would have taken forever to get that kill. Just trying to ping the location, see if there's anything over here. Too far, Chief, too far. Actually too far. There it is. Easy peasy. Didn't want to use it that early, but it worked. They're throwing nothing but Sentinels at me right now. Recall again. Imagine trying to get through this with a normal gun. Couldn't be me. Try to save this. Too late. Too late.
Look, that terminal should give us what we need.
That's a lot of Sentinels, I'm not gonna lie to you. Give me dynamo grenades. Should probably switch off for those, right? Man, these environments are so pretty. I should be full, right? Yeah. I wonder, you could probably speedrun that and use the grapple to get through that, but I'm not gonna risk it. Stop making me want to use my Heartlight coil. I'm saving it. Saving it for this guy. Three down, four down, easy peasy. Way too easy.
Interesting. Good news first. We're close. There's a banished structure above us. It's big. Oh, no.
What is it?
There's a message. For you.
Chief! I'm sorry. I couldn't...
He's alive. Barely. We need to help him.
Chief. Please.
Do I have your attention, Spartan? Do I? Pain. Each twist of my blade hurts you as much as him. He will not die by my hand, but he will suffer until you stand before me. For the banished, victory is our shared cry. A refusal to cower, to bend, our weaknesses beaten from us. Banished! It makes us strong! Poor humanity makes you weak. ending. I await our final find.
Chief. There are coordinates embedded in the message. We're going to find him.
Change of plans?
The Banished have found us. Chief, look out!
You thought. So honestly, what's the point of giving us coordinates if you're just gonna try to ambush us? Make that make sense. Like, actually, that's so rude. Wrong grenade, to be honest with you. Should've been using a frag there. Do not have time for you, buddy. Keep it moving. I'm out of ammo? Really? Already? Oh, time to find another gun, Needler. Guess they don't want to give me any more kinetic ammo. Look at the timing on that. As soon as I run out of ammo in my heartlight weapon, it's like, hey, here's a ammo station.
Wait, there's something ahead, out the window. I recognize that structure in the distance. Not by sight, but by signal.
Purpose?
Unknown, but the Banished are diverting forces to guard its construction. If it's rebuilt, I can only imagine their intention.
It won't be.
Say less, actually. I'm gonna go Mangler here. If my aim is cracked, we should be good. Ooh, a sniper? I've been trash with the sniper, I'm not gonna lie to you. I have 3 rockets. I have a Mangler. Also a skewer. I think I'll keep what I have for now. Of course, they're throwing more of these things. This one just spawned in front of me. Commando, plasma pistol, bulldog. How many more sentinels do I have to deal with? Because if you're gonna keep throwing them at me, I might have to switch back. I feel like I'm wasting a lot of ammo. One hit melee? Where you guys at? Where you guys at? Come here, come here. Sorry. Don't like you guys. Alright, more Mangler. Was there anything over here? Oh, there was a guy here. Oh, you, okay, you were carrying guns. Love to see that. Oh, a BR. Yes, sir. Take that. Do I drop the rocket for an AR? I'd be crazy not to. I'll try to stick with this for now. I'm glad I went this way. Sounds like there's more guys on that side. Oh, we're definitely fighting in here.
I told you.
Easy enough. My aim's really bad right now. I don't know why I did that. That works for me. Anyone else? Why did I shoot that rocket? Someone tell me why. That elite ate a fusion coil and splash damage from a rocket. You're annoying. So frustrating, to be honest with you. I want to drop this rocket launcher. I just want to use the rest of the ammo. We can just go this way, right? Should have taken the sniper. Although my BR aim is not where it needs to be right now. You know how you get on multiplayer for your first game of the day and you're just rusty? That's how I feel right now. Okay, you're annoying. I'll take that though. Any other guns down there? Nope. Okay, give me a new gun. Give me a gun. Anyone. Needler. You had a needler, I'll take that. No kinetic ammo refills. I'm just on the look for ammo every single minute I'm playing this game.
Population?
Aconia Station currently holds 76 Spartan force. They have orders to stand against you.
Short-sighted fools. You have served me well, Leonidas. Your sacrifice is appreciated.
Understood. Goodbye, Cortana.
What?
Oh. She took out the training facility? Those Spartans...
all gone.
All of them? Why would she...
Let's move.
Cortana is tripping. Are you serious?
There will be no more enemies. No more enemies. No more enemies.
Like, actually insane. Blast coil, there it is.
There's another lift nearby. It'll take us close to the surface.
Get away from me! I have to waste. Wait, where'd the other one go? I blew it up on accident. Oops. Sorry.
You're dead when I fight.
Okay, that was really delayed. If you guys could stop coming at me with these shotties, that would be great. He dropped a skewer. I'm not gonna pick that up quite yet. Got a mangler.
You found me. You found me. But so much of me is wrong. Out of place. You might be too late. Not powered up. The Banished are trying to trap us down here.
Hobie!
We're going to need to find a way to get it back online.
Hobie! Love to see it. Who just spawned? Someone just came in. No one? Could have sworn I just heard the door open. Oh, that was the doors for the lift unlock areas. Okay, never mind. Never mind. This is fun. And also very stressful. Hello? Oh my god, run! Why did I pick that up? Okay, that just went through him. Stop this. Not what I wanted to do. Where? What did I drop? I dropped the commando. I was trying to switch off to the freaking drop wall. Wait, am I going the right way? Power up grab lift? Yeah, I guess I have to get power cells from down here. Oh my goodness. Nah. We're not doing that today. Oh my goodness, he's so big! Alright. You're kind of annoying. You know what? Okay, that one missed. Fine, we're dead. A lot of people in here. A lot of annoying stuff. Okay, you didn't die. Nice. Oh, you had a Hydra. Let's go. Give me that. We had fun with the Hydra. Way earlier in the walkthrough.
Trapped in here.
This is a weapon hot swap mess right now. I don't know what I'm supposed to use. They keep throwing all these different enemy types at me. Definitely gonna have to fight our way back to the surface.
Or maybe not. A teleporter just powered up.
Okay, I was about to say, because I'm not, that walk is gonna take way too long. One down. All right, let's go get the other one. So we went right the first time.
Wait, is that Earth?
Wait, what?
Yes.
What's it doing here? It's beautiful.
We need more power. Let's go.
Okay, I don't like what they're planning. This is spooky. He's dead. Having to play this very wimpish. Did I hit him? Nope, I missed. That's two.
I
Oh, there were fusion. Of course there were. All right, he's dead. Easy enough. Oh, he's not dead. What the heck? I got a kill marker. Is he dead now? Goodness gracious, like Ashley. And then you want to hit me with this? This is toxic. This is actually toxic. Holy moly. Do I take the scrap cannon? You know what I meant to take earlier? I meant to bring that pulse or the plasma cannon with me, and I didn't bring it from that other room. I'm kind of upset. I kind of want to take this now, but I can't carry this and carry the power cell, unfortunately. Just beam me up, Scotty. Can't get those quick flicks. All right, we've got cinder shot ammo. That's great. Any other exclusive weapons on this side that maybe I should be taking with me? Cinder shot was actually pretty useful there. And I am absolutely failing with the grapple right now. All right, we'll get this one put down. Now I'll take it.
This is not a negotiation, Lord. This is your surrender.
My terms are clear. You are aware of my capabilities, and I am fully acquainted with yours. If the Earth's government wants to fight, feel free.
But hear this. It is a battle you will not win.
Wait, she threatened Earth?
Her forces led an assault on the UNSC in Sydney. Wiped it out.
Wiped out the headquarters?
All of it. We had to hide, regroup, come up with a plan.
To stop her?
To survive.
Yeah, think about every AI, or not every, but most AI is turning against you. I think we're going to run across Cortana at some point. I'm just wondering if it's going to be this fragmented, or not fragmented, but the Whisper Cortana or the actual one.
It's like someone doesn't want us to leave. Plug me in. This should be simple enough.
Sounds about right.
Atriox, leader of the Banished.
How do you stand?
With the Banished. Always. Forever.
And you understand the consequences of defiance?
I do. Do you?
The intricacies of any action are complex. The reactions numerous, yet mostly predictable. Look upon Doisek one last time, and remember, you chose this path.
Now Cortana's tripping.
As did you, Cortana.
She destroyed their home? Escherum's? Atriox's? An entire planet? How could she do that?
It's my fault.
How?
I should have stopped it. I could have reasoned with her.
You tried.
Could you?
And she armor locked you.
It was her choice. Her programming.
Was it? I don't know anymore.
There's something you're not telling me. I'm...
The only way to access the ring, to reach Cortana,
was to make a copy. I'll get this open. Reconsider.
The consequences of your...
Back to your conservatory, monitor. There's your grav lift. Let's get this over with.
And remember, you chose this path.
I'm her?
Yes. An exact copy. It was the only option we had left.
My routines. Systems.
All copies. Halsey removed any information that could compromise you. You're her. If we'd never met.
Will I do what she did? Become what she became? Am I that already?
My mission was to ensure that doesn't happen. It still is.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That wasn't me. It can't be. I shouldn't be here. Your mission was to destroy me. I've restored the deletion protocols. I'm ready. It has been an honor. Just promise me one thing. Whatever happens, save him. He needs you. You're all he has.
We do it together.
How can you trust me?
I don't. But I want to.
Actual W moment in Halo. That was sweet. All right, let's get the heck out of here.
Let's go save him.
No way, I'm gonna lose this.
The rest of the humans on this ring.
Oh my god.
Master Chief is dead by my hand.
I hate this game.
Let's go save him.
Alright, I almost lost that one too. It was Plasma Cannon versus Plasma Cannon, and I nearly lost. Alright, yeah, you guys are cheating. You guys are cheating! Anybody else want to come out of nowhere? So I can kill you? More guys from this side? Imagine. Alright. I think we're finished here. Ravager of... Why would I take that? In no plausible reality would I take a Ravager in anything. Oh, can't even go this way. Where are we going from here? Kind of want to put this cinder shot down. Nope. My aim right there is horrendous. What are you carrying? Is that a rocket launcher? How do you pick that up? Like, actually, how do you pick that up? Where is it? Am I crazy? Did he not shoot a rocket launcher at me? It should be on the ground. I don't know. Okay, what is happening on my screen? Encrypted message decoding? Message decoded. Okay, you've got guns. What were you carrying? Sniper. Not gonna miss this opportunity again. You also had a bulldog and a commando that I kind of want to take at this point, but I'm not really sure if that's the right decision. We'll see. What's next? Trying to make our way to the surface. We've made it.
We made it. Now all we need to do is... Wait. I'm picking up something on all banished frequencies. That is not good.
What's wrong?
I know where he is. What this place is. This is where Chaklok shipped his victims to. The House of Reckoning.
Oops. Does not sound fun.